This is Major Charles Samuel Endicott. He was a soldier and police officer that lived between 1929 and 1993. He served during the Korean War.